السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1124 of our daily nasiha and advice with the help and grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala. Today is part number 30 of the virtues of the noble Quran, and our lesson focuses on chapter 26, and that is Surah Ash-Shu'ara regarding the poets. And this surah was revealed Makkiya before the Hijrah of Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and we see that it comprises 227 verses. In this surah, Almighty Allah Jalla Wala tells us the story of Nabi Musa alayhi salatu salam and the Pharaoh in detail. And we see that Almighty Allah Jalla Wala speaks of the various Anbiya alayhi salatu salam as well. Now let's take Nabi Musa alayhi salatu salam. His name Musa, it means to be a baby placed in a box and then going in the water, floating in the water. This is the system of Almighty Allah. He was dark in complexion, sheepish hair, but his name is mentioned 136 times in the noble Quran. And Almighty Allah Jalla wa Ala protected and rescued him. Wa alqaytu alayka mahabbatan minni. Almighty Allah Jalla wa Ala put the love in the heart of people for Nabi Musa alayhi salatu salam, and we see the Pharaoh who was killing all the boys and youngsters. This Nabi Musa alayhi salam grows up in the palace of the Pharaoh, and we see that Almighty Allah elevated him even further, granted him the Torah. And why is Nabi Musa and the Pharaoh's incident mentioned so many places in the noble Quran? Because remember, Almighty Allah is teaching us that for every Musa there will be a Fir'aun. There will always be a conflict between Haqq and Batil, falsehood and truth. So to pacify and console the Mubarak blessed heart of Mustafa Allah Ta'ala mentions the incident of Nabi Nuh alayhi salam and his people, the story of Hud alayhi salam and his people, the story of Salih alayhi salam and his people, of Nabi Shu'aib alayhi salam and his people. The Quran Sharif is the direct speech of Almighty Allah. Wa innahu latanzeelu rabbil alameen. Remember, this Quran Sharif was revealed piecemeal gradually by Almighty Allah. How was it revealed? نزل به الروح الأمين. And it was revealed by Jibreel عليه الصلاة والسلام على قلبك. On your Mubarak blessed heart, O Mustafa حبيبنا صلى الله عليه وسلم. لتكون من المنذرين. So that you warn the people with love and compassion. بلسان in عربي مبين. And in the Arabic language, to make things manifest and clear. The surah is called Shu'ara, and Almighty Allah states, وَالشُّعَرَىٰ وَيَتَّبِئُمُ الْغَاوُونَ. The poets, remember, they follow those things that are deviant and so forth. So that is for those people who have an idea, a concept, and then they make propaganda, they speak lies, they divert people away from the path of Allah. Among the Sahaba radiallahu anhum, Hassan bin Thabit radiallahu anhum was a great poet, Abdullah bin Rawaha radiallahu anhu, the great poet, they were very concerned. So Almighty Allah states, وَأَنَّمْ يَقُولُونَ مَا لَا يَفْعَلُونَ. They speak of things they don't do. So this is for the non-Muslims and the munafiqeen, the hypocrites. إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ. Except those who have iman and they continue with the righteous deeds. وَذَكَرُوا اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا. And remember, they remember Almighty Allah abundantly. So Almighty Allah's assistance will come to them. And remember, poetry in itself is good depending on the content matter. Hasanuhu hasanun wa qabihuhu qabihun. If the content matter is good, then it is good. If the content matter is bad and un-Islamic, then it's not permissible. And remember, this poetry, Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to make special dua for him, Hassan, Sayyidina Hassan bin Thabit radiallahu an. Allahumma ayyidhu bi ruhil qudus. Ya Allah, Allah, you assist him with Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam. Open Mishkat Sharif, Musnad Ahmad, various compilations. And we see that Almighty Allah states that was the Ya'lamul Ladina Dhalamu Ayyamun Qalabi Yanqalibun. Soon you will come to know who's on Haqq and who's on Batil, where the people are going to. Obviously, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sahaba, the Muslims who are practicing are on the truth and according to the Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, and those who are deviating, remember they are on Batil, like the Shias, Qadianis, Aga Khanis, and so many other isms today. May Almighty Allah Jalla wala protect us, and may Almighty Allah make our khatima, our ending on Iman, and make it the best day of our life. Barakallahu feek. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.